you had me thrown out of the building for your protection. And then tonight, you didn't want to be in a triple threat for your protection. Now, I know I'm in your car. I saw your limo earlier, and for your protection, I have brought it back out here. You see, everybody in here knows the Department of Motor Vehicles of Louisiana has very strict laws against limousines. There is no way this thing is going to pass inspection. But wait a second, you're in luck. For your protection, I know two guys who can find parts fast and fix cars quick. Because everybody here knows the state of Louisiana does not allow you to drive a limousine that does not have a passenger side mirror. JTG, do you see a passenger side mirror? One either. The next problem you have is your windshield. No, the state of Louisiana definitely requires a ventilated windshield. Chad, could you please help JBL ventilate his windshield?
Oh, no, you can't. No!
Air right there. And look at this. Look at this tint job. This is absolutely illegal. No. I think I'm going to need both of you guys. Could you rectify the tint problem, please? Please. No. There's a couple more windows. There's a couple more windows back there. We got one fixed.
Don't you do it.
We got a network, yes. The tint, it's too dark, it's too dark. And the finale, right by the JBL logo, so people know that you'll pass inspection. Okay, all right. All the problems on this car are now fixed, but everybody knows that every Buford T Justice in Louisiana is going to be on the lookout for a white limo that's not up to code. Your limo's not going to be white. These guys will supply you with a custom paint job. It is sure worth the drive. Good luck in the fatal four-way tonight, JBL.